When I joined this course, I had no expectations or no ideas of what to, what will I be getting over here, just an overview. And I'm really glad that I was surprised because the way we were taught everything was not in a bookish way or very theoretical way. I'm someone who really loves it when we have practical application in the classroom and when we always left curious about what will we do next or what's going to happen the next day. And this course was exactly like that. And the best part was that our trainer, Rimpa ma'am, is very cool, and she is a guide and a friend and a teacher all at the same time. So you don't feel scared or you don't feel like you can hold back anything. You can. It's very comfortable. Like the relationship she shares with all the students is very unconditional, open. We don't feel like we are speaking to a wall. So, and she is always so involved with us. So it was a very, it did not feel like we were coming to a class. These days went by so quickly. In the beginning, we really thought it would be all of us students who were there in the class. We had so many thoughts, but the journey felt like it was very effortless. And I think my favorite part was actually practicing the methodologies in class and also going to schools and realizing how applicable they are and how I can inculcate those things into my actual professional life if I ever take teaching up. So I'm really glad, because this was a very enlightening experience. Teaching was a very boring chore, which I used to think it was, but it isn't. It's actually very creative, which is something I really like. So I'm happy, and I'll keep this experience close to my heart always.
If you like the video, please subscribe our channel. Press the bell icon to get the notification for a new video.